Let me hear you say yo. Let me hear you say yo. It's been a real hard couple of months. You had enough. But it's been hard for everyone. You're not alone. You've been hurting way too long. Let it go and just move on. Make your way down to the altar. Hand it over and leave it there. It's gonna be alright.
It's gonna be alright.
It's gonna be alright.
It's gonna be alright.
It's gonna be alright. So everything that you've been worried about,
put it on the altar.
You need him to work it out. He'll work it out, yeah.
Yeah.
You got all the stress and you need some peace. Come on and get your breakthrough.
Breakthrough.
Haven't you been suffering long enough? Make your way down to the altar. Hand it over, leave it there. It's gonna be alright.
It's gonna be alright.
It's gonna be alright.
It's gonna be alright.
So everything that you've been worried about, and you need some peace. Come on and get your breakthrough.
Breakthrough.
Haven't you been suffering long enough? Make your way down to the altar. Hand it over, leave it there. It's gonna be alright.
It's gonna be alright.
It's gonna be alright.
It's gonna be alright.
So everything that you've been worried about,
put it on the it's tea time. It's tea time. Come with the word of God.
Did you hear it's tea time?
It's tea time. Come be refreshed by the word of God.
I see this tea.
It's tea time. Pastor Carol's gonna bring a word. Tea time.
Oh, God is good today, y'all. Somebody better smile. Oh, Jesus. It says, even if you're depressed for a while, just smile. The clouds look dark, smile. Life looks bleak, smile. Oh, you feel so much better when you smile. It's what the songwriter said. Let's pray. Father God, Lord, I thank you today for Madeline and Maria Williams, Dee, Kimberly, and Collins. Lord, I thank you for Gail and Geneva and Erica and everyone who's on Tea Time this morning. My prayer, God, is that you will look into their lives, Lord Jesus and Kimberly, and bless them like never before. God, my prayer this morning is that you send to them one of those, it couldn't have been nobody but God blessings, Father. One of those blessings that make them go, wow. God is still on the throne. God, I am asking that you will send a blessing, Father, that will increase their praise, Father, where the shame of praise goes away. Come on, Jesus. Where the shame of praise goes away, where I don't have time to praise goes away. But God, all praises go to you. For the Bible says, God, that you inhabit the praises of your people. In other words, that you love when we praise you. And so, God, we're here today just to praise and to lift up your name, God. Father, you're showing me in my spirit that there's someone on here that has a given up spirit, God. Well, we come together, God, and we speak against that in the mighty name of Jesus. Also, God, we lift up before you, Father, Karen's mother who's laying in ICU. God, we understand and know that you are the healer. God, I lift up in prayer Sharon, God, and Romanette, and all of the others who are suffering from some type of illness due to the attack of the enemy. God, I'm asking that you will cancel it out, send it back to hell where it belongs, God. In the name of Jesus, you've always been a healer. You healed past sickness, God, for we saw that as witness, as you raised many from the dead, God. You bless past the illness, God. Even after the last result has taken place, God, you turn the last back into the first. And so, God, we lift you up and we praise you for it in the mighty name of Jesus. Every prayer request that has been sent in my box, every prayer request that's sent in my prayer box, God, in others' prayer boxes also, God, we're asking that you will honor them, Father. There's so many. We ask you for so many things, God, because we can't recollect and remember them all one by one. But God, we know that you can. And so, God, we seek you, Father, more than ever before to activate your presence in their lives. You ask that we trust you. You said that we should activate our faith. Well, God, we're standing on all of that in the name of Jesus. Bless our children, our sons, our daughters, God, our foster children, God, our adopted children, God, our stepchildren, God. Lord, we send a prayer request, God, that a blessing would take place to all of them, a hedge of protection. The world can't have them. We stand behind the power of your Holy Spirit, and we demand that they live in you, God, in the name of Jesus. We demand, God, and we decree through your Holy Spirit that the hands of the enemy will be released from them, God, in the mighty name of Jesus. Bless Wanda and LaShawn, God, in the mighty name of Jesus. And every last person that's in all of our vicinity, in all of our environment, God, everyone that we think about for prayer, God, we seek your help, God, in the name of Jesus. And we'd be so careful, Lord Jesus, to give you the praise and to give you the honor. God, as we go into your word, God, we ask that you make it clear to us, Father. Some of us are struggling with understanding of the word, God, but we thank you, Lord, for meeting here us on tea time and making it perfectly plain so even a child can understand, God. We want to grow in you, and we know that the attacks of the enemy tries to come and attack our mind to steal our understanding, but God, we thank you for being a redeeming God. If we seek, then you'll give us the knowledge. And so, Father, we're here at the table, ready to drink some tea with you, ready to dine with you, ready to live with you forever and into eternity. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Somebody say amen by sending those like buttons and those love buttons up to the Lord. Give it to him. Hallelujah. Somebody better tell God thank you. for what he's done. He didn't have to do it, but he did. He didn't have to keep you, but he did. I love the fact that I'm able to smile. Come on now. I'm able to smile in the midst of trouble. I'm able to get a big old cheesy grin and a hackle in my laugh. Somebody better slap the devil upside his head by a simple smile. Show them hey, me.
Let me hear you say, oh, oh, let me hear you say, oh, oh. It's been a real hard couple of months. You had enough. But it's been hard for everyone. You're not alone. You've been hurting way too long. Let it go and just move on. Make your way down to the altar. Hand it over and leave it there. It's gonna be alright.
It's gonna be alright.
It's gonna be alright.
It's gonna be alright.
It's gonna be alright. So everything that you've been worried about, you need him to work it out, he'll work it out, yeah. All of your burdens, just bring them all down, yeah. You're gonna get an answer to your prayer if you. I know you need healing,
yeah.
You're sick of being sick, you need relief. You're tired of the pressure,
yeah.
You got all the stress and you need some peace. Come on and get your breakthrough.
Breakthrough.
Haven't you been suffering long enough? Make your way down to the altar. Hand it over, leave it there. It's gonna be alright.
It's gonna be
alright.
It's gonna be
alright. It's gonna be alright.
It's gonna be
alright. So everything that you've been worried about, take it to the Lord. Ask him anything you want,
cause
listen, you've been worrying and crying, crying and worrying, but you're not